Today I'm learning to make idli. First take half cup idli rice, then half cup urad dal. Then half Now we have to wash it properly. Till the water becomes clear. Add half teaspoon methi dana. Soak it for 10 hours. After 10 hours, wash again. And then grind it. Pour the batter in a bowl. Add some more water and mix. Add half teaspoon senda namak or to taste and mix again. Cover and let it ferment. For 5 hours. Now batter is ready to make idli. Give it a mix and pour it in idli stand. My mom is heating water in cooker. She will keep idli stand in steam without whistle for 10 minutes. Yummy idli is ready. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.